hold on to the wheel and just turn a little bit because you're in the next lane. That was my first, when I got in the car, that was the first thing I noticed. Other cars I've been in and you turn and you can turn, and the response isn't there.
This is a meeting of the Swiss Porsche Club on the Paul Ricard racetrack on the Côte d'Azur. You'll continually find that people who drive Porsches all over the world have something in common, something special, that somehow unites them in close fellowship. What is it? Hard to explain. Maybe you can give us an idea.
The Porsche thing? Oh, it's rather like fever. Or maybe you're born with it. Probably. I don't know. It gets me every time.
It's so fantastic.
I don't ride myself, but I love riding in it. It's got real class, that car.
Sicherheit, vor allem Sicherheit. Im ganz normalen Straßenverkehr, glaube ich, dass es wenige...
Safety, above all, safety in normal road traffic. To my mind, there's not many cars like Porsche on the roads or motorways. As far as speed is concerned, with the limits we've got now, we can do 130 at any time, and we're perfectly safe. I mean, compared to ordinary touring cars. I mean, they've got problems.
I like driving, and that's why I like driving a good car. And the Porsche handles beautifully, both in town and in the mountains. So for you, a Porsche is something like opium?
Something like that. I've been driving a Porsche for 6 years. I switched just once and missed it a lot. And when I got a Porsche again, I was as happy as a king. Incidentally, I'm going to buy myself a new Porsche every year until I'm 65.
What's special about a Porsche that other cars haven't got?
Oh, it's been it's a big macho statement for me. I think it's terrific. I mean, it's not really a car in any way. There's nothing fairy about it. It's there. It's like a little statement. It's like somebody's dropped it on the road and it just stays there in a little.
Tell me, Mr. Jacobs, why do you drive a Porsche?
Because I like a distinctive car and not the run-of-the-mill type of thing. I like reliability in my business, and as far as I'm concerned, it's the car I like to drive.
I see you're driving a 924 Turbo. Are you happy with it?
Yes, I'm very happy with it.
Would you change it?
Only for the Carrera.
Because it's a car that gives me just what I want, especially its road behavior. I think it offers a lot of safety. It's got good acceleration, but at the same time, you've always got the car well under control, which is especially important for us women. In comparison, I've tried out other fast cars and found it's more difficult to hold them on the road, safe and steady. Excuse me, Professor. Why do you drive a Porsche?
I think driving a Porsche gives you a feeling of freedom. I have to work a lot, and always in closed-off rooms. I spend the whole day in the operating theatre, and the Porsche frees me like a ride on a wild horse. The Porsche gives me a sort of liberation.
What's so special about the Porsche?
It's hard to say. I've driven a lot of other cars, but I fell in love with a Porsche.
I think what happens is that it conveys integrity. It is what it represents itself to be.
Yeah.
It is fun to drive, it is well built, and it gives me a sense of satisfaction of being well engineered, durable, the giant killer that has always come across as being the best that you could buy for the money.
The test track at our development center in Weissach, 12 and a half miles from Stuttgart. Every film about cars is packed full of technical information. That's important to help you judge a car and compare it with others. But for that purpose, we have brochures, folders, a host of publications. What we want to show you in this film is...
It's just a little bit more.
Mr. Falk, you're...